done this year?
What do you mean? We got into college, we got scholarships, we've done plenty.
No, I mean, what have we actually done? I watch cheesy high school movies and we haven't done any of that stuff. We haven't gone to parties, we haven't driven around for no reason. We just sit at home on the weekends.
Well, I mean, for the record, I'm on a chess team. You did track a couple years ago.
I stopped. I didn't realize it required actual exercise.
So what do you want to do? I mean, I can invite some people from the chess team over this weekend. We could, you know.
No.
Well, then what do you have in mind?
I want to have a little fun. I want to be noticed. I want to be remembered.
I thought it was funny. Fine. We could probably do better.
I have a few ideas. Only none but a troublemaker, girl. You had me hooked again from the minute you sat down. The way you bite your lip got my head spinning around. After a drink or two, I was putty in your hands. I don't know if I have the strength to stand. Your middle name. Oh, I know you're no good, but you're stuck in my brain. And I wanna know, why does it feel so good but hurt so bad? Whoa, my mind keeps saying run as fast as you can. I say I'm done, but then you pull me back. Whoa, I swear you're giving me a heart attack.
We need to up our game.
You're finally having some fun, but don't get too out of hand.
Come on, live a little. We're just getting started.
What are you trying to say?
I've seen your prank. Let's do it.
Are you kidding? We could get expelled for that.
We're already in college. You practically don't even go here.
Okay, fine. What's the plan? Hey! Stop! What are you doing? Do you realize what you two could have done if we hadn't caught you? Breaking into the school, gluing lockers shut, putting a cow on the roof, planting marbles in the hallway. Someone could have tripped and died. And to think, out of all the hooligans in Briarcliff, it was you two. Emma, you're the valedictorian, for Pete's sake. And Jack, you've always been a nice guy. What happened? You two will be suspended for 2 weeks. Emma, you Penn will want to hear about this. But they won't. We don't want a scandal. Just promise me, please, learn from this and go back to being the honorable students that I know. Get out of my arms.
We almost screwed up our entire lives. There's no way you, Penn, won't find out about this.
Well, not to be a downer, but I told you things would get out of hand.
The senior prank was your idea, not mine. I was fine with the smaller stuff we were doing.
You didn't stop me.
I didn't know we were going too far.
Well, we can't do anything about it now.
I can't be around you right now. See you later, maybe.
Fine. Chess club anyway.
Nice haircut.
Thanks, I got it 2 weeks ago.
I'm sorry. I didn't know I'd get this out of you.
Me neither. I thought it would be something fun to do and just didn't work out.
I want to graduate with you by my side. My best friend.
Me too.
be cheesy if we hugged.
Nah.